Lord, thank you for allowing us this amazing opportunity to do this conference called She Speaks. And thank you that every year you draw the hearts of the women that are supposed to be gathered and taught and encouraged and loved on. And God, we will be faithful with every person that you bring. And so, Lord, I just ask that right now you would stir the hearts of the individuals, because this is their year to come and to learn and to grow and to experience you at She Speaks.